Good luck, everyone, in Donruss baseball. Let's hit something big. We're going to start things off with a random and to see who gets what team. We're just going to put the each list through here 7 times and then stack the lists up side by side after they go through here. So good luck getting some of the best teams like the Angels or Pirates. Here we go, lucky number 7. Good luck getting some of the best teams like the Marlins. Or Phillies, Marlins or Phillies. Or the Braves. 7 times through. St. Louis Cardinals. Lucky number 7. White Sox. Now you can see your team in the break. So Nathan R. has the White Sox. James has the Braves. Angels for Rick. Phillies for Corey. Pirates for Raymond. I'm going to organize this in an alphabetical order by team name. We're going to start the break. All right, it's the Oakland A's owner who pulls out this low number trending. Oh my, look at this trending. It is a 10 of 99. Nice. 10 of 99. All right, we got a Mike Trout short print. Tyler Stevenson rookie. And a hit. It's a Soto. Oh my, congratulations. Wow, that is awesome. We got a very nice one right here. Matt pulling down this thing. Matt C, hit number one is yours. Red Sox, rated rookie, blue. Casey Mize, rookie. Nice, Corey Seager, Dominators, number to 249, 132, 249. A Joe Adell blue rated rookie, nice. Nice Diamond Kings, Milwaukee. Joey Bart, rated rookie. Oh, it's a Tristan McKenzie Cleveland autograph for Rick. Hit number two. Coming out of here. Dylan Carlson, rookie for the Cardinals, St. Louis Cardinals. Nice one right here. Mondesi, number two, only 100. Nice Mondesi. Unleashed Sammy Sosa, Chicago Cubs, number 299. All right, one more hit left in the break. Very excited. Wishing you the best. Here is a signature series, Evan White. What a box. Seattle pulls this one down. Rick A has the best of luck with two autographs. Tristan McKenzie and an Evan White. Autos. Nice. Phillies, red rookie. Kyle Lewis. Nice Zach Wheeler there for the Phillies. So a lot of good things came out. Some pretty good hits. Three hits in the break. We had two autographs and a memorabilia soda. Pretty nice stuff. Pretty good box here, Donruss.